choose the freshest officer. So firstly, like, there's a good news, I'm the last one, so you can really and I feel like my speech actually falls quite well from the publicity officer, because freshest officer, one of the main things is main responsibility is organizing the freshers week, which is a good way to make all freshers know about like my group, so make sure they know that we are here, we are supporting them. And about like how to engage up. So my plan is firstly we make our activities more organized. We design some like welfare packs, but like welcome packs, which include all the programs about Freshers Week and all the essential information, but not more than like I want them to put unnecessary information, but just the most essential ones in the welcome pack, with like map or something, that so the freshers can find us or like engage in the activities more easily. Also, I will separate the activities into different time slots, especially for like city tour and hunting, so that because people arrive in different times, so we can have like Saturday hunting, Sunday hunting, Monday hunting. So basically, we can have every people to have every person to have a chance to engage or in some of the events. And about like a balance between making everyone know IEP's through and feeling they are part of the international community. I thought it's like it's okay if they feel more comfortable just going to their home like national societies. And there's nothing wrong about it. Like think about it. There's like a German guy who just enjoy hanging out with other European country students or like UK students. Like think that they are an ethical minority. They don't have like a real society thing. Why do we need to like force them to just join like Aikusu to mingle with like Asian people, which they might not like to do that. I feel like our responsibility as Aikusu like campaign is to make sure that every like international student know about us and know that we are there, rather than forcing them to like come to our thing. And so I feel like we need to include the list of societies, and I'm going to coordinate with the society coordinator. And we can include a list of international societies, not only like cultural societies, but also like sports, like yoga, karate, like hukous, like dance society, like orchestra. So make sure that people like the freshers can find what they like. Yeah.
Just one more thing.